Looks hollow, doesn't sound it. That's because there's 10 tons of pressure per square meter. So, let's start with the museum. We've designed a box that is under vacuum. So inside there's no gas, so that we can have a very high efficiency. And we hit temperatures between 80 and 180 degrees Celsius. What this means is that we can effectively replace fossil fuels for industrial processes and industrial process heat, and that's our main target. We have Dr. Vittorio Palmieri, who is an ex-CERN scientist. He was the youngest spokesperson for an experiment ever. He came up with an idea for a way to create a box that's able to retain vacuum for 25 years and be big and flat, so high efficiency solar thermal. So this is the research and development lab for TVP. Currently we have our scientists working very hard on understanding how materials react within a vacuum, because that's the basis of our panel, but also increasing the efficiency in terms of the production, how we can make the panels a little easier to make, how we can make them quicker to make, and then also working a little bit on all of the future products we're looking at. We spent a long time on the industrialization, because of course the problem with any product when it comes to market is that it has to be adoptable. And adoptable isn't just to being a great solution, it also has to be something people will buy, back to the cost of energy problem. In 2008, we were two people. In 2009, there were 15. And today, we're 60. Now we have a map of the world. And we can see all of the places where we can do the highest temperatures. Because the more light, the higher temperature. But more importantly, wherever we have more energy, well, we can replace more fuel. One of the reasons that I really wanted to join the Alliance is that Bertrand Piccard's vision of profitability first is the same as our vision. If you can't show that you have a cheaper cost of energy, if you cannot show that there's some way that's going to draw the industrials in to start using your application, you're dead in the water. It's like having something pretty on the roof.